Security work in public areas seems to be going to the robots.
Earlier today, we got a sneak peek at some new high-tech machines coming to North Texas that will help humans in their work to keep us safe.
Step away from the machine now.
The commands are authoritative.
Seriously, I said step away from the machine.
But what else would you expect from a machine tasked with keeping you safe?
In case you're wondering, I'm a security robot. Nice to see you here.
These are the K3 and the K5 Nightscope security robots.
This is meant to augment security service. And then as it's patrolling around, it's looking for anomalies using a number of sensors that it has on board.
North Texas native Stacy Stevens is with the California company that makes these robots. He says their range of use is wide and the popularity of them is spreading.
We have license plate recognition, so we can look for people who are criminally trespassing. We can look for terminated employees who may be coming to cause harm at a corporate campus. We can even look for predators, so people who may be trying to bring domestic violence into workplace.
And these robots are also equipped with 4 HD cameras and 1 thermal camera. Well, and these cameras are constantly scanning all the time, 360 degrees.
The authorities have been notified of your presence.
It transmits data real time to a hub manned by a human.
I think we're just going to see more and more automation complement our man guard programs.
Allied Universal, a large-scale security company, has now jumped on board to help deploy the use of these robots.
You'll see them rolling out in Texas this year.
Which will be in public areas around town soon.
Well, the makers of these robots say that they're not going to replace people's jobs because, you know, there was some concern about that. They say this is just going to help them in accomplishing their tasks.